Police have arrested a Hectorville man in connection with a brutal stabbing murder at Seaton, but major crime detectives are still looking for other suspects.
The 19-year-old victim was repeatedly stabbed in front of his own home after being lured outside in a well-planned ambush.
An ambush in the dead of night on a Seaton back street that killed Scot Phillips.
It's clear from the injuries and the attack on Scot that there was an intention to kill him, and his injuries were not survivable.
As two cars approach on Fiddick Avenue, a person wearing a mask or balaclava hides behind a wheelie bin and bushes in a front yard. Detectives say the victim was lured out of his home in a deliberately planned attack when someone cut power to the house.
It was an ambush in the sense that switching the power off lured him outside. The person was armed, he was waiting. And he unleashed a furious attack on the victim.
Residents say they heard Scot Phillips' calls for help when he was being stabbed multiple times.
Blood-curdling scream, like fear, pure fear, like those horror movies, you know.
Paramedics raced to the scene, but sadly, the 19-year-old died at his home. The victim's distraught mother soon arrived.
She was about five this morning, I think, and I could just hear her screaming.
Police want the drivers of the two cars to come forward. One was a small white hatchback, the other a dark-coloured sedan.
If there's an innocent explanation for those cars, for the drivers of those vehicles to come forward.
Detectives and forensic officers searched the scene for clues this morning, leading them to arrest a 19-year-old from Hectorville on firearms charges.
We believe that that person might be a person of interest to our investigation, but we have no evidence to incriminate that person at this time.
Detectives say it appears the attack was well planned and executed. At this stage, it's not known how many suspects police are looking for. Peter Caldicott, 7 News.